right. By the way, the most haunted place in town, the most ghost sightings are here at the Alamo. The smell you smelled when you got off the bus while ago is because of these carriages. They parked them where we were parking our bus, so I hope you understood that wasn't the bus that was smelling. The Minger and part of River Center. Alamo Plaza. When we stop around the corner here, get off the bus as fast as you can. And by the time we get seated and all, let's say Fernando will come back for us about 1:30. How's that? About 1:30, be back on that bridge, and we need to hop on the bus so we can go to our other points. So we'll have a little over an hour to eat and do the river walk down there. So only half of the marathon has been run now. These people that you see walking around are the ones that finished the half, or else they dropped out early.